What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to Ross Bath and Body Works, and I'm going to go check out Marshall's to see if they have any Halloween or fall stuff. So I'm starting off at Ross, and I found these. And then I just found this, kind of a Day of the Dead theme. Looks like a little organizer. They didn't have much at Ross. Let's see. $11.99 for that. This is cool. Jack. And then how much is this? $27.99. Not bad. Not bad. I thought this bowl was really cute with the skeletons on it. See if I can find a price. It's on the bottom. $16.99. These pumpkins. Let's see if there's a price. $15. Some more decoration. $7.99 for that. And then these skulls are, I don't know. I can find a price. Oh yeah, $8.99. We have these mats, witches hats, $7.99. What else do they have? These little jars. I think these are really cute. $4.99. And then more pumpkins and ghosts, garland. I've been seeing so many gnomes around this season. I don't know what it is. There's gnomes everywhere. This one is $10.99. And then this one's $11.99. And then they got this big one back here for $12.99. This one's super cute. How cute is that? What else do we have? Oh, these are going to be tablecloths. And then all of these are more styles of tablecloths. That one's cute. That one's cute too. See, more gnomes. They're everywhere. Mickey Mouse, $27.99. 3.5 foot tall. This little witch. And then $7.99 for that. This one's cute here. I found these in the back. Monsters, Inc. And then Creep It Real. These cups are so cute. I should have got some of these, but I didn't end up getting them. They're only $3.99. This one I definitely should have got. Hocus Pocus. $5.99. I should have got that. I'm actually not a coffee drinker, though, but I still should have got that. $6.99. That one's super cute too. Then ghost. The pumpkin. The witch. And some bats. And then bad to the bone. That's cute. And then skeleton. I mean skeletons. All right, now I'm at Bath & Body Works. These are all the fall candles out. Pumpkin vanilla cream. There's actually so much more too. I didn't film everything, but I did film a lot. So I'll just kind of show you what they have right now. Sweet cinnamon plum. It sucks for these videos because you can't smell anything, but I'm sure if you're watching this, who hasn't gone to Bath & Body Works? Everyone knows these candles. The new ones are good. I have a couple favorites. I really like the vampire blood, which I'll show you that one later. These are more of the fall scents, and then I will get over to the Halloween area, which they just put all that out. And also, if you're watching this, I don't know if you know this, but an employee told me that they are now going to be starting a rewards program for Bath & Body Works, and they've never done that before. And usually they'll just give you like the 20% off coupon or whatever, but now they're going to be giving you points for every time you shop. You'll get a point for every dollar, and I'm not exactly sure of the extent of everything, but that's exciting because so many of us splurge at Bath & Body Works. I know I do. So this is a really good scent right here. I really like that one. And if you stick around till the end, as you can see in my hand, I have a chapstick. I'll show you what I ended up buying and what scents that I picked up for myself. I didn't get candles, but I did get some room sprays. And I just had a baby 7 months ago, so I hear that the candles aren't good for babies in the house, so I haven't been burning them. But if you have a baby and have dealt with the candle situation or the room, the plug-in smell things, can you just like comment down below and tell me what you do? Because I like my house to smell good with the candles, but I'm afraid to burn them. So these are good. Look how cool that is. I should have got one of those. Spoiler, I didn't get that. Vampire blood. That's a favorite. That is a favorite. These are super cute. And then I have a lot of these from last year too. All these candles. I have so many, but I'm afraid to burn them. Those are nice. Look at that one. Cute. And I don't know, I must be late, but I've never seen these before. The lip glosses. I wonder if it's just like a fall or Halloween thing, or do they have these like all year round? Those are cute. That one. I love the sparkles. The bat hand sanitizer holder. See, now these is like all these wall flowers are what sold me, and I've never done them before. I usually just do candles, but they're so cute. Look at the black cat. Oh. And then I know they've had these before, but I've never done one. Set of three fizzies. Are those are for the bath? That must be for the bath. Comment down below if you ever got one of those. Is it worth it? And is it for the bath? And there's more autumn scents over here. And a lot of these, I think, are repeats. That one's cool. Missed it. What's this one? It looks like a pepper spray holder. Okay, now I'm getting into Marshall's. They barely had anything. These are really cute though. $14.99 for Jack Skellington glasses. And then they had some animal Halloween stuff, costumes, stuffed animals. My dog would rip through that in like 2 seconds. So no point in getting it. They're cute though. They had some candles. They barely had anything at Marshall's. I'm going to go back though, so stay tuned. Subscribe, because they will be putting more stuff out. I'm going to be on the hunt and go into the store. So if you don't have time to go in, subscribe to my channel, because I will be going back to every store that's on my channel so far and way more new stores. I'm going to try to post at least 4 times a week. These are super cute. I should have got one of those for my daughter. And then they got these. This guy's so cute. $12.99. This Hocus Pocus hat is dear. And then these blankets are $19.99. Love that. Okay, so this is what I end up getting. Room sprays, love them. Wallflowers, never had them before. the lip gloss and the chapstick, and then the pumpkin wallflower holder. And subscribe, come back. I'm gonna be going to more stores, and I have exciting news, so watch the next video.